I've got an amazing skill moves tutorial for you today. Two new skill moves that you can instantly put into your games right away. That's coming right up, guys. So guys, welcome to my first FIFA 19 skill moves tutorial of the season. This one is actually going to cover two skill moves that are very, very good, and I think you know when I show them to you, you'll be using them throughout the year, especially method two, but method one's just as good as well. What's great about them is they are both a one-star skill move, which means any player on the pitch can do them, any player, which is amazing. We always want one-star skills, so we don't have to think about who's on the ball, you know, three or four-star skill or whatever, so anybody can do it. So how to do it, and method one I'm going to get into. That isn't the one you've been seeing on screen. It's this one with Ashley Young when he receives it. It's a lot like the spin. You might compare it to the spin. I do think it's got that sort of touch, but it's a first touch spin, if you will, and it's very, very easy to do. As I zoom it in there with Ashley Young, you can see how smooth it is. It's going to confuse a lot of defenses. Very good skill to use. So the controls for this one, very, very easy, as I said at the beginning. So as I'm receiving it with Ashley Young here, all I'm doing is I'm holding the RB button down on Xbox or R1 on PlayStation, and then I'm just moving that left stick to the right or to the left. It's to the right in this example here, and to the right of Ashley Young as I've put the arrow on screen, and look, it's as easy as that. I'm not joking. Here with Fred holding RB down on Xbox or R1 on PlayStation and moving it to the left stick. You want to move, not flick. You want to move the left stick, and then you know, hold it there until he does it. And as for method two, which is my favourite one, I really like this one a lot. I think it's going to confuse a lot of defences. You see, I do it here with Fred. I'll show you a couple times zoomed in there, and then one more time. It sort of like looks like you're going to let the ball run. You know when I showed you the let the ball run one, but you don't. As for the controls, I'm going to show you here with Costa. It reminds me of the fake drag back first, sort of a fake drag back first touch, if you will. Great, I absolutely sold the defender there, lost my marker. Receive it into feet with Costa, again holding the RB button down on Xbox or R1 on PlayStation. And then we're moving the left stick into the direction of the ball, the way the ball is coming. So the ball's coming from the left, isn't it? Move it towards the ball, that's all you've got to do. And he'll perform the disguise trap. Both of them are called the disguise trap because it is a disguise, and there's a spin one that I've showed you, method one, and this is method two. Lose my marker and put that in the top corner. Absolutely brilliant. That's it, guys. It's as easy as that. So yeah, if you could smash the like button and share this video, I'd really appreciate it. Nice quick one for you. I'll have more skill tutorials up on the channel soon, and yeah guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you for them.